Yeah.
Some days I sit staring out the window, watching this world pass me by. Sometimes I think there's nothing to live for. I almost break down and cry. Sometimes I think I'm crazy.
I'm crazy, oh so crazy. Why am I here? Am I just wasting my time?
But then I see my baby.
From my public persona, the dime a pistol packing drunk addict who bags on his mama. But I wanna just take this time out to be perfectly honest, cause there's a lot of shit I keep bottled that hurts deep inside of my soul. And just know that I grow colder the older I grow. This boulder on my shoulder gets heavy and harder to hold, and this load is like the weight of the world. And I think my neck is breaking. Should I just give up or try to live up to these expectations? Now look, I love my daughter more than life in itself, but I got a wife that's determined to make my life live in hell. But I handle it well, given the circumstances I'm dealt. So many chances, man, it's too bad, could've had someone else. But the years that I've wasted is nothing to the tears that I've tasted. So here's what I'm facing: 3 felonies, 6 years of probation. I've went to jail for this woman, I've been to bat for this woman. I've taken baths to people's backs, been over backwards for this woman. Man, I should've seen it coming, what I stick my penis up in. Wouldn't have ripped the prenup up if I'd have seen what she was fucking. But fuck it, it's over, there's no more reason to cry no more. I got my baby, baby, the only lady that I adore, Hailey. So sayonara, try tomorrow, nice to know ya. Our babies travel back to the arms of a rightful owner. And suddenly it seems like my shoulder blades have just shifted. It's like the greatest gift you can get, the weight has been lifted. And act
now, it don't feel like the world's on my shoulders. Everyone's leaning on me, cause my
said